my first step to my brows is adding a primer. This is the e.l.f. one. I just like this one. You can also use like any Urban Decay one or whatever. Just blend it. My favorite product ever that I just discovered last year is the Anastasia Brow Bliss. I love the preciseness of the brush or the pencil, and I love the little spoolie thing. So I take this and just to kind of get everybody together. I take this. Like that. Oh my god. And then I'm just going to and it's just filling it in. And so it looks like that. And for the front, these are my everyday brows, so I'm not doing like a full out look with them too much. But I'm just gonna add a little, like lightly. Super light. And I have this angle brush from Crown Brush. It's like the Lunar Badger one or something. And I just use it to blend it. Let's blend it out. That's how it looks like. Perfect. And then I have this NYX full coverage concealer and porcelain. This, and I have this Bare Minerals. This is the max coverage concealer. Let's clean them up. And the same brush, I just took this white eyeshadow paste highlight. I'm super pale, so this works for me. It's by Sephora and it's called Let It Snow. Just the matte white. Same brush. And I just. And then I take this Great Lash Waterproof Ta-da, and brush black. Yeah, so I put it off. And then get like a little glow. If you do get a glow on, you can just fix it. So there you go, this is my everyday brow, super easy, you just need a couple things, but next time I'll show you how to do a super dramatic brow. This is everyday, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, bye.